Today, we're going to take a look at a quick and easy way to move your Final Cut Pro library to another Mac or an external hard drive. Hey guys, this is Serge and welcome back to my channel. If an internal drive on your Mac is filling up and you need to free up some storage space, or if you want to edit your video on another machine, there's a quick and easy way to move your Final Cut Pro library using Finder. Now, this method was previously not recommended, but with the latest Final Cut Pro update, Apple also released a new support document using this method. In my experience, Apple goes through extensive testing before releasing any Final Cut Pro support and documents, so I feel fully comfortable doing it this way. So, here's how to move your Final Cut Pro library using Finder. First thing you need to do is connect your external storage device. Next, select your library in Final Cut Pro and open the Inspector window. In the Media section, make sure the media storage location is set to Library. If not, click the Modify Settings button above and, in the pop-up window, select Library from the drop-down menu. Also, if you created or modified any titles, transitions, effects, or generators in Motion 5, set the Motion Content Storage location to Library. Close the pop-up window and click the Consolidate button in the Media section and in Motion Content if necessary. Quit Final Cut Pro. This step is extremely important. Always make sure Final Cut Pro is not open when moving or copying libraries in Finder. If you have Final Cut Pro nested in your dock, make sure there's no little black dot under it. Next, navigate to your Final Cut Pro library in Finder. The default location is in your Movies folder. To get there, with the Finder open, from the menu bar select Go and Home. Open your Movies folder and you should see your Final Cut Pro library there. Press Command N to open another Finder window and select your external storage device. Click and drag your library into your second Finder window to copy it, or hold down the Command key while dragging to move your library. Close your Finder windows and eject your external storage device. Now, if you want to leave your library on your external drive and edit from there, all you have to do is connect your drive and double-click the library to open it in Final Cut Pro. The main thing to remember is you have to make sure you close Final Cut Pro if at any time you have to disconnect the drive. Remember, always eject your drive before disconnecting. This way, if you forget to close Final Cut Pro, you'll get this warning message. If you want to move your library to another computer, connect your external drive and navigate to your Final Cut Pro library. Click and drag this library to the new Mac where you want to store your file. If you want your library in the default location, drag and drop it into the Movies folder on your Mac. Once copying is complete, eject your external drive and double-click the library to open it. So far, this is the simplest way to move your library in Final Cut Pro. And as long as you make sure Final Cut Pro is closed before you copy or move libraries in Finder, you shouldn't have any issues. If you want to take a look at Apple's support document, I'll leave a link in the description. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and come back next week for another video. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you back here next week.